Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error try searching to get started. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started guys. When you open Google Chrome and open YouTube, this message is showing in Google Chrome. So let's fix this problem. First of all, you have to click on view site information and click on cookies and site data and click on manage on device site data and delete this option like this, and also delete this option, delete when you close all window like this. After all option delete, click on done and click on reload. Second option is click on three dots and scroll down, click on setting and scroll down, click on about Google Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date and close Google Chrome and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notifications. See you next video.